You a two striker. You just fucking look at me when I'm talking to you. You one mistake away from getting sex in the ass every time you shower. Some of them niggas got gas pumps. Now, personally, that shit don't sound like a lot of fun to me. What you think? How you feel about that?
Look, the dude in that picture is not even a regular at my bar. Like, you know, I've seen him a few times, but it's, you know, I don't associate myself.
Do you know what this means? It means I am a member of a clique.
It's kind of like being in a gang.
Sort of like a gang, only we have badges, which means you are done.
He ain't lying.
Let me ask you this.
Okay.
Do we look like the types who'll arrest you, put you in handcuffs, drag you down to the station? Hmm? I'm asking you a fucking question.
No. Not at all.
Right. Exactly. We just shoot you. It's less paperwork. So tell me. What the fuck are you doing hanging out in that crew? Hmm? You're a pussy. Those dudes are bad dudes. Great thieves, but straight convicts. What's Merriman doing drinking beers with the likes of you for, huh? Talk shop? Is he gonna hit the fucking Hofbrau? Take the place down, score like, what, $2,000 and ones and fives? Is that what's afoot? I'll answer that for you. No, it fucking isn't.
I don't know what crew you speaking about, man. This dude just comes to my bar where I work. You guys
stop.
Have the...
Just shut up.
Come on, man. This is some weird shit, just...
You listen to me, fuckface. We don't give a shit about you. You and Merriman's crew? Mm-hmm. Huh? You hit the stadium? You talky-talky now?
Fuck! I'm just a driver. I'm just a driver. They don't give me no gun. I don't do no gangster shit. They asked me to drive, so that's what I do. That's it. Fuck.
Why'd Merriman hijack an empty armored car?
I don't know. All right, they keep me in the dark for shit like this. If the cops come down on me, I can't tell them shit if I don't know shit. Now, y'all can hook me up to a lie detector, fucking polygraph, whatever y'all got. I'm telling you what I know, and that's all you'll get. Please, just let me the fuck go. Fuck y'all, man. Let me go.
Well, I thought that was relatively convincing. Hmm? Good stuff. Yeah. All right, when'd you meet him?
What do I get out of this?
What do you get out of this? Well, your freedom. For one, two, you're not the bad guys. We are.